tub drain tip you need to know.
This is called the overflow, and I'm seeing so many overflows that are facing the wrong way. What you want to make sure is that the opening of the overflow is actually facing down like that. That way this is completely sealed. Also want your screw at a vertical like this. That way the water doesn't accumulate, the water will pass right through down into the drain.
We'll see you on the next one.